A piece of Terre Haute history is getting an overdue facelift. The Thunderbird totem pole, called Tutuch, was recently removed from the current Historical Society and Museum site. The plan is to repaint its 7 original colors. The pole was carved out of a pine tree more than 80 years ago. In 1963, it was given to the Historical Society as a gift from the Root family. Once the restoration is complete, the pole will be moved to the new Vigo County Historical Museum on Wabash Avenue.